7,700 people signed up to donate, surpassing the target by at least a third.